So hello everybody, my name is Jim Life and welcome back to the Call of Duty Infinite Warfare campaign.
Let's go, Reyes. Captain on the bridge.
Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Rayman doesn't waste any time.
What's going on, Salt?
We're just sealed.
Captain Reyes, it's damn good to see you, son. First and foremost, I have a classified briefing with your eyes on. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Kamo, patch the Admiral into the Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting now.
Okay. Whoa. This just changed, I think.
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Ada Scott saboteur. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know as Raya. Internally planted device was found on the prisoner. It's a transponder, emitting as we speak.
What message is it sending?
We're still decrypting it. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that need your attention. The war goes on, Captain Reyes. Defeat is not an option. Talk that out.
Understood.
Secure connection has terminated, sir.
Thanks, Kamo.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.
Mission on. Let's go.
The ops map's updated and available whenever you're ready, Commander. Tigris is setting out, sir.
Good flight, Farron. Safe travels.
To you as well, Captain Reyes.
Right.
There's a new
main mission.
Stratcom near Mercury. Another air-to-air mission has also become available.
So, from when I was editing the last video, I saw in the bottom right there's a key. So the yellow thing is a main mission, and then other ones are ship assault and jackal strike, other stuff. So I'm gonna go through the main missions. Good title.
Here's the lay of the land. This is Vesta 3, mining colony. Provides us with all the raw materials we need to rebuild the fleet. Today's shipment never left port. Approx 1800, Vesta HQ went dark. All attempts to make contact have since failed.
What's their security package?
Mechanized. Bots guard the facility. Our mission is to assess what happened and report back to the Admiral immediately.
Special recon.
He's throwing us an easy one.
Don't be so sure. What do we got?
The asteroid's not where it belongs, sir.
Its orbital path is well off its natural course.
I've got a radiation trail.
Where does it lead?
Toward the sun, ma'am.
How close?
Just outside the operational boundary, Captain.
Our equipment can handle it?
If repairs from the blowout hold, I can wrestle it in. Let's go for it, Captain.
You heard the man. Let's drop.
All hands, drop stations.
Collision alarms up.
Okay.
Ship is prime. We're set.
Take us out, Gator.
Jump in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah!
Status?
Power integrity shows low.
She'll hold.
Radiation's increasing.
Steady as she goes.
Here comes the drop.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
You okay?
Polarize the glass.
Roger.
Error margin 0.01. Good drop.
Where's the asteroid, Gator?
My coordinates were in intercept course. Vesta 3 should be right there.
Confirmed. Vesta 3 directly off the bow.
Matches velocity.
We're following it.
Stellar flying, Gator.
Nice work, everyone. Bosun, tell Omar to get his team on the flight deck in 3. Gator, get a Raven set. You got the con. Salt, you with me.
You know it.
All right. Let's go and do what we do.
How are you feeling, Raider?
What was the official count, Salt?
On what?
The Olympus attack, how many did we lose?
16. You heard what Max said. This shit ain't easy. Let's get to work, Slick.
Okay. Oh, they fixed the hole here.
Captain?
Hey, Griff. Ooh. What's the present?
Watch this. A-turn. Or
a vulture.
Thanks, Chief.
Nothing but close quarters and open terrain on Vesta.
Oh,
got
nice.
Got some of Mac's new ATADs to help close the gap. Added protection is always a good thing. Worker bots help mine the asteroid. Could come in handy.
I want this, but I'm gonna take the recommend one.
That'll do you right, sir.
Oh yes, look at that. I am ready. Ready, Salt?
How does an asteroid get that far off course?
Let's go get that answer.
We're not rocket scientists.
Wanna bring the chief?
Meh, I vote no. Boss! What do you call a fighter pilot in a rainstorm? Tell me! Dry as a bone. Words of wisdom, Lieutenant. Your Raven's up on Bay 2. Staff Sergeant and his men are waiting for you and the captain.
Thanks, boss.
Flares will wreak havoc on your avionics. Bring yourself back in one piece.
That looks scary as shit, boss.
Oh, I can't jump. Oh, it's that button, that's why. Oh, we're getting on here. Hey.
Shima, you're my co-pilot.
Never out of fight.
Yes, ma'am.
You on tight?
Still standing, Staff Sergeant.
That's the way. How's he?
Max clearing up for combat.
Strong bastard.
Raider.
What's this?
Boosters in 3, 2, 1. Good set. We're in scanning range in 30.
Check all frequencies for distress signals.
Raj, radio's up.
Oh, this is so cool.
Closer to base start, that's for sure.
Ah, you hear that, Lieutenant? We're setting some sort of record.
Stop talking, Cash. That's an order. Asteroid rotation's fluctuating. About a minute, give or take.
That's 100 times normal spin.
Let's get a look at the day side.
Toast. Let's get back to base and report to Raines.
We should find a place to land.
That is not advisable.
Staff Sergeant.
You pick your mission, Captain. Don't let it pick you.
We're going down there. Search and rescue.
Aye, sir. I see a hangar up ahead. We can set down inside out of the sun.
Do it.
Roger. Forcing down.
Boost rigged on. Let's go.
Okay. Oh, nice.
Bring up survivors, Captain.
On me, be advised. The separation on the ground could be catastrophic. Stick together, keep out of the sun.
Roger that.
Let's find these civilians, dead or alive. Move out.
Okay. No, I wasn't listening. This isn't good. Something about shade. Ooh. Whoa.
Call me, Kashima.
Cooper can't hold the charge. We've got power with the light and a blackout with the dark.
Let's keep this is so on. Cool.
Use it to our advantage.
This is nuts.
You guys hear that?
Found the source of our beacon.
He's been roasted alive.
Outside.
Well done.
Good eyes on the sizable structure.
Oh.
On you, Corporal.
Let's press.
Now!
Go. Oh no.
Open door.
Get inside, move it.
Ah, I'm burning. Okay, that was too close.
Airlock's running on backup.
Figures in an emergency. Yeah, well, I'd say this qualifies.
Let's keep moving. On you, Captain.
Let's peek it. Okay.
You guys hear that?
Music.
Like a quake hit or something.
Take more than that to knock this place out of orbit.
Hey, look, a guitar.
Really cleaned the place out, didn't they?
Aww.
No cabin. Got something with your name on it.
What'd you find?
Gotta look out for each other, right? Speaking of which, your XO, is she, you know, available?
You know what? I think she is.
That's good to know.
Gotta look out for each other, right?
Talk, Captain.
Okay, so thank God I didn't put it on because I would have had two.
Oh shit.
Oh God. Hello?
I think these two were getting along so well.
Maybe Ethan was right.
You mean about those things turning? Are their own security bots turned on them? They can't do that, right?
Keep it tight. Breathers on.
Ready?
Got any sisters?
We're looking for survivors forward in this position.
On me, Reyes.
Right behind you, Fever.
On your six.
Okay.
Worker Hello. Drones.
Armed. Why are they moving like that?
They're gonna come alive and I'm gonna shoot them.
Got a dead civilian here.
Another one?
Looks like his neck is broken.
Told ya. I cooled it.
Night cycle. Drones must be tied to the power then.
Good call, Mom.
Let's get this door open, Reyes. Think anyone's left to rescue?
Unlikely. Okay, we got different opinions.
Look for them, Captain.
No guard bots on standby.
Power's up, they're alive!
That's not good. This isn't good. Aha. Thank God they don't have guns. Hang us down. Wait. Oh, they've lost their heads, it's fine.
secret access to the closed circuit system.
Good call, Marines. Cameras may give us a fix on our personnel.
Weapons and ammo! Grab what you need!
Volcano, be advised. Red light, dead ahead.
It may be our command center. Overshadow!
Oh dear. Oh god. Oh god. It's like zombies, but with robots. Okay, let's go. I'll open the door. I have to hack it. Uh-oh. You don't... Get your hands off the Marines. How dare you. Oh dear. This is just weird, they're just running up and like sitting there. Cover. It's going pretty well. Why are they just all going for me? Come on. Oh god, I'm hitting the side. Ah, I'm pinned down. I'm pinned.